Hi everyone, this is Sarah, and today I have a nice short and sweet one for you, and it's about Outlook. And this is how to resend an email really easily, and I bet you don't know about this. So in Outlook, when you're in your sent items, let's say that you've just sent this email and it bounces back and says you sent it to the wrong email address. Most people tend to fiddle around with it. They might open it up, take a copy of it, do all sorts of things, but then you might lose the attachment, etc., and spend quite a lot of time putting it back together. So there's actually an automatic facility already in Outlook to resend an existing sent item. All you have to do is double click to open it up, and then when you're in it, on the ribbon at the top, you'll notice there's an actions button. This is quite well hidden. And if you click on actions, you'll notice on there in the middle, you have resend this message. Now, the good news is it doesn't send immediately, so don't panic. All it does is when I click on it, it brings up your original email ready to send. However, if you've got the email address wrong, all you need to now do is delete the existing email address, replace it, and send it off. So I hope you find that one useful. It's one of my favourites, and again, it can save plenty of time.